Hey, look, it's Ash's Pikachu. Isn't that nice?
It definitely said the 19th because it's after midnight, but he was just released, the original Ash Hat Pikachu. So that's Into Sun and Moon, and I'm only getting him on Sun because after like a week, you can use the same code again, but on a different game. You can only use the code once per game, but like next week, for example, he'll have the Johto hat or whatever the next hat was that Ash used. So I'm gonna get the first two hats on, well, the first hat on Sun and the second hat on Moon, just so that I can at least get two different ones. It kind of sucks that you can't get them all in each game, but there we go. Just received my Pikachu. Let's take a look at him in a second here. Oh, is it doing a cutscene? Oh, there we go. I don't have Pikachu in the Pokedex yet, apparently. So there's my original Ash Hat Pikachu. I bet you can probably evolve him, too. That'd be kind of weird. I wonder if there's an Ash Hat Raichu. I'm not going to do it myself, but I'm kind of curious if that's a thing. Anyway, I'm going to go back to editing vlogs for a bit.
Today marks roughly day 11 of my roughly 22-day break, or at least that's what Google Calendar is telling me, because it shows up on my phone, and I set an event called break to go over all the days, and, well, actually, no, I guess today would be the 10th, but the 19th is the 11th day, so tomorrow, but today, but you get it. So, I keep walking over here, I need to be over here. I'm pretty well set for the vlogs right now. I just edited the 11th, so I should be caught up tomorrow, hopefully. Because that only leaves me with like 6 or 7 to do. 8, actually, including this one, I think. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and this is for the 18th. That's 7. It's late and I'm tired and I can't do math right now. I don't know. Maybe it's not 7. I don't know. I'm also making really good progress on Sunshine. I'm like, I've beaten everything. I've beaten all of Bianco Hills, all of Rico Harbor, all of Gelato Beach, all of Pina Park, all of Serena Beach, working on Noki Bay, then just Pianta Village, which I've done a little bit of already, and then it's just Blue Coin Roundup. Well, I got all the blue coins in all those levels I mentioned, so I'm gonna beat it in like 3 days, which is sweet, because then that playthrough's done for this year, because, you know, I play through it once a year, and yeah. But that's been my day. I've been really spending it catching up, which is what I wanted to do. I've also been catching up on little things, like Pokemon download codes. That Pikachu one just happened to appear today, but there was a bunch of, like, Mega Stone codes you could download that you could use in-game that I hadn't used yet, so I did all of those. I just did a bunch of little small tasks, you know, like tidying up. I made my bed for a couple of days, so I did that. And emptied out my trash can, and, you know, just the little tasks. The little tasks that needed doing. I also helped Acardia by making them a Twitter. I'll link Acardia's Twitter in the description. Make sure you go ahead and follow that. And their YouTube account, which I'll also link down there. It doesn't have anything on it yet, but I may as well link it, so yeah. But that is going to be it for today. Hunger. Did you hear my stomach just then? I'm not going to eat, though. I need to go to bed. It's almost 3 a.m. And I don't want to screw up my sleep schedule again, because, you know, work. So, another short vlog, but it'll help me with catching up on these next few days. Hopefully, I'll get caught up tomorrow. That's the goal, so, because then I can actually get around to recording for the LP channel again. So, yeah. Thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.